Today we are going to go through the players with the most red cards. Let's begin.